Tavares gets in over the blue line to Mitch Marner. Great move. Backhand shot. Tavares scores!
Gives both sides a little bit of trouble. Marner going one way, off the pad and down, and Tavares stick on the ice, go to the net, good things happen.
Granlund got bumped as he tried to shoot. This could be interesting. But slowed down a bit. Here's Marner. Stops up. Hazy shoots. He scores.
Actually, he might end up helping him. Right there, he starts to hop, and Markstrom forced to just delay and wait until we see what Marner does. And Marner's got great control of it. Markstrom might be able to read that, and the pass is going to come. But a rolling puck across, and
out. Tapping it up with a puck. Long pass ahead. Marner in on the wing. Marner to the net. Can't stop. Rebound. Scores!
I mean, watch the hands here. First of all, the great chance, and then look, he just taps it back, has the presence of mind to know that Tavares is going to the net. And Tavares is...
Morgan Rielly skates to the dot to Marner. One pass too many, but they get the goal. Kadri finished it off.
Oh, turn on this one. Hamonic can't get there. Goes right through. Kept by Rielly. Gets it through one seam, through the legs.
To come up with a momentum-changing goal.
Marner to Van Riemsdyk, get back in front. What a goal! Tyler Bozak set up by Mitch Marner.
Don't give him an opportunity to get his body. He's following that puck across to Marner, who's going left to right. The touch pass perfectly placed right to Bozak. And Rielly will feed it off.
Here's Marner in front. Matthew scores!
The other thing is, you're going to see Matthews not just stand still. He's coming in. He'll delay a little bit more. And there's that perfect.
Rielly. Played it across. Marner makes a move on Brody. Out front. They score. Hyman second. On a beautiful setup by Marner.
Going to get the puck and right around TJ Brody. Head up. Spots Hyman in front. Spots the blade of the stick of Hyman. Hyman does a nice job putting the stick.
Change by the Senators creates a 3-on-1 the other way. And there's Mitch Marner. The toe drag, thank you very much. See you later on Hart.
It's the other way. Center score!
Indirect pass from Tavares. And then the little...
And now numbers the other way. Marner pulls up, he has Rielly. He's got it to him, he scores! Morgan Rielly wins it in overtime. From Rielly. John Gibson almost gets there. I mean, he explodes off that left skate, tries to protect her. Try to fight in. He's with Matthews and Marner. Matthews in front. He scores!
Pass by Marner through the legs and underneath the bend. And for the goaltender Lindgren, another one blank, side to side, right on the doorstep. And how about Matthews continuing his consistent?
Played to an open wing, and here's Marner bringing it in. Marner with a little toe drag. Look, that pass! Scores!
Robin Leonard's not able to get across and take that high corner.
Shooter came in here. Rielly over to Marner. Hard pass. Matthews shoots. He scores.
So quickly, Devadukin trying to get across. There's the quick control.
Time and again. I think every now and then he's got to shoot that puck and allow a rebound if he doesn't score.
Mitch hasn't scored a power play goal since January. Here's Matthews. He scored right there.
And it's to get this one on his stick and off. Perfect pass and just no chance at all for Anderson. That one was labeled the curl and drag around the stick of DeMello and then up and over the crook of the arm of Anderson. No chance for Anderson to...